2019, Magpie Dance began the project eMotion, when dance and technology collide. As part of this project, Magpie dancers worked with the creative pro team at the local Apple store to learn a variety of new skills to make their own dance films. In November 2019, they took part in Photo Walk, capturing light and shadow.
So working with shadows. Here we go. Well, I'm not going to tell you what this is. Would you call this hard light, or would you call it soft light? Hard light? Perfect. Yeah, it's a shadow. Yeah. But this pose, what does that say? Stop in the name. I love that. Stop in the name of the law. Yeah, it's like someone's maybe just been told to freeze. Yeah, I think of like a crime thriller when I look at this.
Yeah?
Halloween, mystery. And you said like ghouly ghosts type thing. Yeah, absolutely. This is really good. We're using light here to tell a story. The color of light. What is the color of light? So white light is made up of all colors. All colors, if you mix them all together, make white. That's why when you, in science, when they get the big triangle bit of glass, which is called a prism, and you put light through, you get rainbow colors come out the other side. It's breaking the white light. So we're gonna be playing with that when we go out there.
Can you see my face get a little bit more orange or green?
Yeah, I can see that.
So, what I would recommend is in your pairs, one of you be the director, the photographer, and one of you be the model or the subject, however you want to call it. And what we're going to do is place our profile, our faces, near the light. And then we're going to capture the light bouncing off our faces. Is that all right? Fantastic one here. This one. I was just to the side and I saw you take this shot, and what I noticed were the complementary colours between purple and orange and yellow. I just put these great t-shirts on with good colour on it anyway, with the green, purple. These colours are just really cool. Really nice hard light on the face and reflections and light in the background that are blurring off into the distance. So, brilliant, brilliant shot.
I'm actually, I'm trying to get the sound of flying up the flight.
Right. And how do you do that? What do you have to do to do that?
You have to tap the thing, tap the square,
yeah. The thing. Tap the square, and then
the sun comes up, and then it goes down, and then the sun goes down, and the sun goes up to make it fly.
Brilliant. Lovely. Thanks, James. Joseph, what are you doing there?
I can see you bringing up the light, that's brilliant.
And how do you make it dark? Brilliant. And how do you make it light?
Oh, yeah, brilliant.
Can you make it lighter?
It's got like a nice moody atmosphere to it.
Ah, good.
Sorry, did you take a picture of me? You did, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Both of you took a shot through the shop window and it came out really cool. Using reflections.
Look at that reflection on the glass. Yes. Oh, that's a really, really good shot. Do you want to show? Using reflections, how cool is that? That's no effect, that's by using glass and light.
Amazing. What do you think of that?
I think you've got a clone.
It does look like
it. How about this? Reflection in the glass again. Side profile. I love the light coming here on the face and on the lenses and bouncing off the glass. Really cool. Check this out. Whoa. And he directed me really well. He was like left and he went that and then he went look up, look down, over here, and he guided me with his hands and really got a fantastic shot. You've got this leading line that's bouncing on the floor, which makes it even more interesting.
Yeah, you've got what's going on behind
is really interesting with the reflection, with the neon lights here as well, just makes it really, really cool. Fantastic. And here we have some lovely shots using natural light, bouncing off the face. Oh, look at that. A change of pose really transforms the shot.
Don't worry, we'll cut you out.
Coming this way, so your photographer would be there, and then the model would be here. Do you guys want to try it? But if you find a better example, do it.
Yeah. So guys, what are you doing?
I'll take a picture of Dave.
Take care. What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about the look, like the effect that he's actually relaxing on the tree. The shadow is there and the light's over there.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh, go and say that again, Jamie. I moved.
The shadow is where the tree is. And the light is where the sun is.
Okay. So are you going to use side lighting or back lighting?
Back lighting.
Back lighting. So that means, Joe, you'll have to stand in front of the light.
I am.
No, with your back to the light. So you'd have to do it from around this side, Jamie. Oh, that's you're going to get him from the back. Okay, so you're going to come around this side.
So you've got the light bouncing on his face with his shadow down the side.
Good.
That lady with the hair going across her face. So think about how we can use soft light.
Laura, are you the photographer?
Yeah.
And what are you about to do now?
I'm going to take one of the right films.
Yeah, and are you using the light?
Yeah.
And are you using back light or side light?
Dark light.
Dark light.
Do you want me to move to?
Oh yeah.
Where do you want me to face?
Sorry?
This one?
Yeah.
So Joseph, what did we do at Apple today?
Chicken jump pictures.
Yeah, and what did you learn? What was new?
Which one of my model?
Yeah, that one.
Thank you.
Good. And would you like to do it again?
Yes.
Yeah, it's really fun here. I've learned about the I'm talking about the light, how we make it bright, and also the shadows, how make it, you know, make it darker. And it's actually going across my story actually, because I like creating that sort of thing. And I'm a part of the piece for what my friend is doing. I don't remember his name, David? Yeah. He is a way breathtaking guy. And so yeah, I love, this is my dream and my it's my goals, my skills today, and I'm learning more about it. So, yeah, thank you.
The junior and youth groups embraced technology by creating their own dance film for Join, the Nelken Line by Pina Bausch, www.pinabausch.org.
Da 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 da